Hello guys, me Carlo, this is XboxSeriesX, and welcome to another edition of World of Outlaws 24 Career Mode. So, you know the thumbnail title already, and it is Learning My Racecraft. So, there are races where I might be able to get into the A-main, and I have to get up on the wheel to get those points, but if I don't have the car or the upgrades to get there, I'll just end my day in the B-mains and just not be able to advance to A main, which is fine. And knowing where I am in the points, I was just hovering around 25th. So it's like a learning experience, like eventually where, you know, if you like Kyle Larson, for example, he knows what it means to have a crappy car or a junk car and try to find ways to win dirt races. So, hopefully it's just one step at a time. And yeah, so we'll just see how this heat race goes, and I'll tell you if I need to work on a few things. Yeah, see what I was talking about? My car just pushes up on the track when I have a car on my outside, which is what I've done a lot, like in the past few videos. It's just, yeah. So that's the reason why in the heat, I don't get up in the top five in order to move on to the A main in most of the races. So. And drafting does play an effect a little bit in A-main. Not much the heat and the B-main or C-main, because yeah, the cars aren't competitive. You have a higher up car upgrades and you're able to run away from them. So there I am, finishing 6th in my heat race. And so hopefully whenever I get a chance to upload more videos to YouTube, I'll just learn the fact that everything's alright, everything's okay. We will get top 10s at ascs on wing 410 sprint. So I make it happen, quite a fun. Hope you all have a great day and peace. So,
Just about ready to go. official results are being posted.
Thank you.
work out there. Here are the official results.
Just about ready to go.
about this field, and I'm excited to see what they do in the next one. Let's take a look at the race results.
Yeah.
such a strong field of talented drivers. And here are the official results.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Karlo 95. You all have a great day and peace out.